I'm Kara Winger, Team USA Olympic javelin thrower. I threw in the Olympics in Beijing 2008, London 2012, and Rio 2016. You can throw pretty far without a good run-up, but you will never get even close to your potential if you don't focus on the power and acceleration that you can develop on the runway. So focusing on your footwork, you'll get a lot more distance if you can generate power before the throw and then relax in the moment of the throw. One of the most common mistakes that you see in the javelin throw is a slow right to left touchdown time right before you throw the implement. So you've accelerated all the way down the runway and you need to continue that acceleration in a quick right to left touchdown time so that you can catch your body in the correct position and throw the javelin as far as possible. So when you hit your impulse, you have a nice strong left leg drive. You want to wait for your right foot to hit the ground. And then whenever it hits the ground, you drive your right heel out, drive your right knee down so that your left foot snaps down into your block and you're holding your shoulders closed and therefore your arm back by having a nice long left arm and right arm at the block. So we'll do some drills to combine all that stuff. So this drill is a drive to the block drill. So you're gonna hold the javelin tip so that you can keep your right arm nice and long, have that powerful left leg, and drive to a block by turning your right foot out. So your shoulders stay closed, your left leg is your driver, and your right arm is staying nice and long. And you can see my right heel kicking out so that my left foot snaps down and my shoulders and chest stay in a nice tall back position using my left arm to help me. So this drill is to help you learn how to wait for the ground with your right foot after your impulse. So you're gonna use that powerful left leg to propel your body sideways and then be patient enough to not reach back for the ground with your right foot. So all you're gonna do is hop off the box laterally and wait for the ground with your right foot. So this is practicing letting tension build through your impulse, letting your body float through the air and not reaching back for the ground. The box just helps you get a little bit more air time and practice that feeling of weightlessness through your impulse. I'm gonna show you without the javelin because I think it's easier to be able to use your arms and feel that sensation in the air. So remember, the impulse is more of a lateral jump compared to your crossovers. Create a solid block by using both legs efficiently. Drive your body the same direction you want the javelin to go. Javelin is a power and acceleration event, but it's also an event of finesse, to let all of the parts of your body work together at the very end. Thanks so much for watching. Try out these tips and let us know how they go in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to the Olympic channel for more tips.